What's going on, y'all? It's RM90 here, and I'm actually going to bring you a very different commentary. I've never done anything like this before, so this is my first time, so hang in there with me if I stutter or get tongue-tied or something like that. But guys, this is one of the maps to Black Ops 2 that this photo is picked off Charlie Intel. I got it off Charlie Intel, and it is one of the Black Ops 2 maps. Now, in a previous commentary, how to prepare for Black Ops, I explained to you how I take the map and I look at it and I try to figure out where the spawns are and where the first engagement is going to happen and how to get there the fastest and catch the other team off guard. So, with that being said, guys, I'll link that video in the description. If you haven't seen that video, you can go back and watch it. It's pretty good. Anyways, so let's get into this. What this video is going to be is it's going to be a video explaining to you my thoughts when I look at the map. What am I thinking? How am I preparing myself for this? And if this video does good and gets enough good feedback and likes and things like that, and y'all enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up and please give me comments. If you don't like it, then let me know you don't like it and I won't do another one because I got some other photos that I want to do. Like this. I got some other maps I'm going to do like this if this video does good. So let's get into it. Cargo. the two yellow dots, guys, are going to be where I am guessing the two spawns are going to start. I'm going to base this off team deathmatch, not domination, not ground war, regular team deathmatch. The two yellow dots are going to be the spawns. Now, the next thing I'm looking at on this map, guys, is the routes in between the buildings, and obviously from this you really can't tell if you can go inside every building or climb on top of things or anything like that. So you just have to be you have to be creative and use your mind on this, use your imagination on this a little bit. So the next picture I'm going to show right here, you'll see three red dots. I put those right there because in my opinion that's where the engagement on this map is going to happen. This is the next step I think about when I'm looking at these maps and trying to study them and trying to figure out what am I going to do when I first get on this map playing Black Ops 2. I try to figure out the spawns. That was the first one. Then you see the red dots. That's the second step in my mind. Where are the first blood? Where are the first engagements going to happen? And I'm thinking about doing First Blood, bringing that series back into Black Ops 2. So if you enjoyed that series, look forward to it in Black Ops 2 as well. So the three red dots, of course, they're in the middle of the map. Basically, and I'm predicting you can go into the building on the right up under the cargo, right, I guess the upper middle of the map there. I'm predicting you can go inside that building somehow. So that's why I have that red dot there, and I'm guessing there's going to be some sort of table or wall or something you can look through, window, hole in the wall, something you can look through. But anyways, guys, that's why I'm guessing and predicting the first engagement is going to happen on this map. Now, this next picture, you notice I put some blue lines from the spawns to the first engagements. Those blue lines represent the routes I would take and I'm going to take to get first blood on this map. And how did I come up with that? Why did I not go another way? Why did I just go those ways, or this way, or that way, up or down, side to side? Why did I do that? Well, my goal is to get to the first engagement point, and right now I'm predicting the first engagement points are going to be in the middle of the map. So I might be wrong, I might be right, but if I am, that's how I'm going to go. The blue route is how I'm going to go, and what I'm going to. The way I'm going to run and the route I'm going to take to get there from each spawn. So, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this series. And it might be a little early to start this, it might not be a little early. I'm just trying to prepare for Black Ops 2 as much as I can, and I'm trying to help you get inside my mind and know how I think and know what I'm looking at and what my thought process is when I look at these maps on Black Ops 2 to try to figure out how I'm going to play it and things like that. So anyways, if you like this series, if you enjoyed this first video of this series, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to do that. It helps me and lets me know that I should do another one. Thank you. I'm RM90. Talk to you later. See ya.